Now we put together the distributive property and combining like terms. This lesson will just combine the previous two. Now remember, with the order of operations, multiplication comes before addition. So in this case, order of operations states we multiply before we add. For that reason, we distribute, we use the distributive property before we combine like terms. So we will distribute and then combine like terms. So then, if we look at our first example here, I'll begin by using the distributive property. 4 times 3 is 12x minus 28. Negative 7 times 2 is negative 14x. Negative 7 times 1 is positive 7. Now we combine our x terms. We combine like terms. 12x minus 14x is negative 2x. Negative 28 plus 7 is negative 21. We'll do the same thing over here with example 2. Now, one thing you're probably going to see, I call it an invisible 1. Remember, if you don't see a number in front of your parenthetical, you can just assume it is 1. 2 times 7 is 14x minus 6 minus 8x minus 9. Remember, negative 1 times 8 is negative 8. Negative 1 times 9 is negative 9. Again, we combine like terms. 14x minus 8x is 6x. Negative 6 minus 9 is a negative 15. So just remember, distribute and combine like terms, and do the distributing first. These two things will become the underpinnings of all of the simplifying of expressions you ever do. So master this and keep going.